Yo, what is up everybody, and welcome back to the next installment of Marvel's The Avengers. So, last episode, we left off with the team finding out about Cap seemingly destroying the Terrigen crystal aboard the Chimera, and they seem to think he did it on purpose, and everybody has lost their shit. So now, we're going to continue where we left off. And I hope you enjoy the video. Right, sir. Kamala and Jarvis. That's what we've got. Let's go.
I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.
Alright, where can we go?
Without proof, there's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends.
This is Bill Shelton, live on the scene here.
Well, I'm gonna assume that we're about to do something that's gonna prove Captain America's innocence.
You can access it in the intelligence.
Cause let's be serious. We're not gonna label Cap a traitor, are we?
What do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
Where am I? Where am I going?
Something.
Over here.
She slipped up.
Nope, it's down there. I forget where I'm going. It's this way. Go to this. Here we go.
Bruce and Tony could see that. No,
I want to get this campaign out of the way as quickly as possible so I can get on the grind and level up all the characters, get on maximum stats and all that crap. Alrighty.
This is where they broke her out. Huh. Dented. Bruce was pretty mad. Link stuff is everywhere.
Let's go outside again. See where we are. All right, interrogation. No signal. See what we can dig up.
Okay. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
Useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't, Jarvis. I didn't mean to.
Hello? Beta, is that you? Oh, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared. A little unsure.
I think we need a costume upgrade.
The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
Beta? Is there a reason he calls a Beta? scour the earth will not find our lab. I picked up on that last episode. It's in space. Surely it's in space.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the earth. You will not scour the earth.
Scour the earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite.
Oh, is it not in space? Kinda hoped it was. Cool.
Avengers, if you can hear me. I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it.
Greed?
People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but...
This is going to be a rousing speech.
How bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just... some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. You saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't the thing you are. It's a thing you do.
Hey. Where did he get the goddamn jacket?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said.
Sod it, let's not solve the mystery of what Cap did and didn't do. I wanna know where he's getting this fucking coat from.
Not on Earth.
Oh, I was right. It's in space.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room, and then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
So it's a satellite.
That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have acquired it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study in humans on the cellular level, zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it. Good job.
Yeah, good job, Kamala.
Okay, so, we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starboost, sir. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah, yeah, no need to bore everyone. With the detail. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky. Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Alright. I like this. I go here. It's a campaign mission. This is a fun mission, so that's right. Agony and the end.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility.
Hmm.
Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
It's Widow.
You give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots. And
as much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Let's go break into a high-tech facility. Again. Select hero and companions. I only get to 3. Iron Man. Oh, I pick. Give me back Iron Man. I want to be Iron Man. It's Marvel level 5, Widow Thought level. Iron Man level 7. I'll max him out first. Let's go. What is it? Level 50, I think. To max him out. I think power is capped at 150 as well. Launch mission, let's go.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Ah, yeah. You guys may have noticed that the difficulty for a couple of episodes has been easy. That's because when, I believe part 5, no, part 6, sorry. In, essentially whenever I was an Iron Man breaking into that lab, and I had to fight a big horde of robots, I had to change the difficulty because I couldn't bloody do it. I've not changed it back since, but I think it's better this way. Because, should hopefully be less, failed missions, which means you get to see more as opposed to watching me struggle on the same things every day. Alright, let's go.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance. Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
Let's go, people.
Too many, but Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
Let's go get some, whatever these things are. Alright, let's go.
You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat, we did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
Death. Alright. I didn't realize it was so bloody. Oh, that shit up. Headed. Let's go. Or one or more pieces of gear, dismantle all wanted gear to create space for collecting new gear. How does one do that? gameplay now. Forget. Settings. I feel like an absolute idiot. There we go. What's equipped? Don't know. Then. Let's do that. On. Dismount. Dismantle that wall. That wall. That one. So 14, 17, 12. I found her. All right, let's continue.
Destroy the field's power source, and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Die, motherfucker, die. About it. I missed. Got it. Oh. That'll do. Here. No, I'll just punch it, it's fine.
Oh crap, that's not good. I don't like the sound of that. Running into some serious firewalls here, I need more time.
On it, just get us that train.
Try to keep up.
Why did you choose the wrong side?
Oh. Got him.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Oh, Oak did smash. Oh, that did not land. Got him. Nope, nope. Oh, it's an adaptoid. Have rocket. Oh, this is sweet. All the Avengers fighting together. I imagine this is what co-op's like. You know, multiplayer, campaign, co-op. Each man a character. It'll be nice to give that a go after the campaign's been done.
Really, Tony?
Ah, brilliant. Let's open a few of these cases. Some more stuff so I can get better stuff later on. We'll break that and that. And I just... Back up. Fall over. That's the thing. Okay. Okay. Up here. Now what?
Enemy spotted.
I am very confused. Use for hyper circuit. What's for hyper circuit? Never mind. I got it. Alrighty then, let's go.
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Is Belova?
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Alright.
Been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Hard time.
So, can we get out yet? Let's go. Wait, where was we?
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are
cute. Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Yeah, okay. That'll do. Ah, shit. Big bastard tank on me. Well, you can't be saying that. Big bastard tanky boy. Alright, baby. Get here, you bastard.
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Who? Plenty of stamina shit on it. Let's keep going. Thought it was fucking dead by now. Let's keep going.
Hey,
Oof, blimey. Is it dead? Got him. Alrighty then. Let's continue. Whoa.
Here's an energy boost.
Got him. Hell yeah. Got him.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Smash it, smash it, smash it, smash it. Wow, that was pitiful. It really did fuck all.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
That'll do. Oh, I love these missions. That will do. Hell yeah, Hulkbuster. Oh, I need to get some health. Here we go, that's better. Hell yeah, take this, dirtbag. Dodge it, dodge, get out of the circle. Hell yeah. What the hell is shooting at me? Got you, a little dirty cuntbag. Hell yeah. Hello, Natasha.
AIM unit on radar.
I don't know what I'm doing here. Uh oh, that's not good. Oh, that circle is gone. We're good. I think I've got particles. Is that enough? Can I go? Please? Where to now? Okay. Well, here. What the hell is shooting at me?
We have the particle dock.
Ah, here we go.
Kim, where's your operative?
He should be there.
Who is firing? Oh, hello. Avengers, let's go.
You'll need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Speak with Agent to open a portal. Okay.
Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Open the door. Get him. Got him. Got him. Ah, shit. Oh, there's one behind there. Arrest her over here. This is a warbot. Well, shit, how do I take it out? I have legs, presumably. I just fire. Oh, is that a heat seeker? Got it. Nope, still going. Now I got it. Blow it up. I. Suppose I do that. smash it to pieces. Get out of the way. Oh. Blow it up. Yeah, cheers for that, Jarvis mate. Trying to get to him. Blow it up. Oh, what? Why is it doing that? Ah, good old heat seekers. Now what do? What am I targeting now? Whatever that beat was. Alright, shut up. Blow it up, just blow it up. Where am I? I'm stuck. Help me. There we go. Should blow that up. The lasers. Nope. Repulsor? Nope. Okay, stick to bombs. What do I do when it's reared up? Where do these bastard things keep regenerating from? I don't know, I'm just shooting at any fence that I find. Dodge it. Yeah, I'd love to know its vulnerable spots, to be honest with you. I mean, I get maybe ventilation. Blow that shit up. Yeah, that'll do. Blow that up. I am incredibly confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing now. Barry seems okay. Target for stuff. I don't know what I'm supposed to be targeting, actually. Oh, rather. Here we go, I did it. Smash it, smash it, smash it. Oh, we're going back up now. Oh, I'm target something. Ah, shit. Jump, one jump, one jump. Oh, been knocked down. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Attack this fucking over here. Smash it, people, smash it. Got it. Now what is left to smash? Punching and kicking and whatnot. Oh, let's dodge that. Ouch. I'm back up. So am I. There we go. Ooh, Jesus. Shit, I've been hit again. Got it.
Down again. Target the eye.
Punch the shit out of his eye. We got there. Another one, for fuck's sake.
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Is he gonna shrink it? He did, he shrank it.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Really wish we could play as Ant-Man.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, we'll do our best to be careful. Oh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're 44 minutes in, and I think I will stop this part of the recording. This makes it, what, part 10? I'd like to think that by 15, you know, by part 15, campaign will be done. So if you've stuck with me since the beginning, thank you very much. Please do like and subscribe for more, obviously. It, you know, gives me something to strive to if I could get a decent viewing on these videos. And I'm still in the process of figuring stuff out as well, especially when it comes to the streaming aspect of this. But, yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.